for myself. There's no end to grief. That's how I know.